Let's see what's right around here. There's a supply drop thing right in front of us. This thing right here. Yeah, I haven't done this yet. You're right here. Is that what you have to do? What do you have to do?
Care package claimed. I'll drop the rebels the coordinates so they can grab it.
Next time, ask if they can have it dropped a bit closer to the nearest cantina.
Oh, cool. Alright. There is a helicopter. Sniper weapon, what's this, compensated stock for sniper? Yeah, right there. Mommy. It was kind of bouncy. Alright, we have the food drop thing here too. So we could do both. Steal the helicopter. Just take out all the guys, I guess.
Great.
Let me run up.
Second target, right there.
I'll get my drone going.
Target number 3.
The drone is airborne.
Tango 5. We got a mounted weapon. I got a generator over here. Target eliminated.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Oops.
Power's been cut.
Their LT's making a run for us.
Yeah, he just took off. That asshole.
Rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
Son of a bitch!
Soy inocente, por favor.
frag out from Emir de Culeros.
Yeah, that was my fault. I launched a grenade.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Yeah, that did it. And then the guy took off. I was right next to the helicopter too. The stock is next to me. Oh, steal a plane. Yeah, we don't want to do that.
Coro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
You guys holding up?
Some supplies in here.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
That helicopter's still on the mountain. Probably not. If you go from the back, you can get in the gun mount.
Let's go.
Yeah, get it out and push it from the back. Go this way. That's the base. Is that a road? Oh, that's a river.
Psyop unit down here, don't you think? Or ISO or whatever they're called now. Shit, there might be one here already for all we know. Bowman plays her cards close to the chest. You don't think Bowman's got other options?
The activity's just a bunch of chairborne rangers. They might not be throwing lead, but somebody else is out here.
Look what's in front of us.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
What's that? Yeah, we're going. Yeah, it's on the other side of the mountain, though. Yeah, I don't know. There it is. Whoa. There's a helipad in the back. Yep. Oh, I got the wrong weapon. Let me go.
That's five tangos.
Deploying drone. Eyes in a small group. Heads up. We've got Unidad patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro.
I got eyes on a sniper. 20 hostiles by my count.
I think there's a guy. Oh, I can't get there.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Tango down.
Where's the sniper? How do we get the sniper?
Tango down.
Yeah, I got the sniper over there. Most of these guys are in the courtyard. Maybe if we take it from the back?
Tango down.
ocurrió?
Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your hold on. Call for some rebels to back us up.
Shit. Unidad troops are reinforcing.
Okay, I'm gonna go by the helicopter.
Focus on the mission. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
That's a kill. Baby makes three.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Get the hell out of there.
Ya se dieron cuenta que somos mejores. Here comes a car. I'm down on the porch. Two guys in the back porch. Pushing right. There's a guy close to you. Alright, he's down. They're coming up on me. He's on my body. Three guys coming up.
Fuck, took you so long.
I'm making a run for the house. Let me switch. I got guys on me. I'm down. Here comes the helicopter. Another car.
¡No está salvando al mundo!
Frag out.
Couldn't run. Try to throw a frag over there. You throw it, it hits the wall, and then I'm in a bad spot. So just let me die. Yeah, they're pouring in now. Yep. Watch the helo. They're still in the house, so you're good. One guy, two helos now. All right, respawning. What time is it, love? 11 o'clock. I'm on the bottom part of the whole thing, so I gotta run all the way around.
Kill confirmed.
Yeah, I did. It put me on the bottom of the cliff, so I gotta run around. Here's our helo.
That's one less bad guy.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Got it, amigo. Shut out.
Tango down.
Target down. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Well, I took out the helo. Didn't want to do that. No, I went for a swim. Bunch of cars out front we can get.
Be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up. I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him.
Got a suicide note.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his
grandfather was
just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Sueño by the fucking elbow. He just didn't break away from
I do whatever it takes to get the job done.
Nice job, Hotshot. Your team's done a number on Santa Blanca's share of the cocaine market, and liberating that hospital and those vaccines saved a lot of innocent lives.
Well, we aim to please.
The cartel may dial up their efforts to make up for lost revenue.
Maybe, but if they're not signing paychecks, they're losing loyalty.
Look at all these cars.
You know it. I'll be in touch.
They hit, and then this guy hit that guy. That's good.